Vielleicht kann ich noch kurz die zwei aktuellen LPs der Gruppe vorstellen. Das ist ja erstmal die erste LP mit dem bürgerlichen Namen Bloodwood und dann die zweite LP, die heißt Detonation. Sind beide auf Frontline Records erschienen. So, und jetzt habe ich hier mehr. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Les Carlson from Bloodwood.
Okay, can you tell me something about the history of that?
Tell me something about the history of the band.
Sure, Les, why don't you come over here and I'll
tell everybody.
Well, I started Bloodgood back in, actually the idea for it back in about 1982 or 1983, because in Seattle, Washington, there's a lot of heavy metal kids, a lot of heavy metal bands that have come out of the area like Queensryche and TKO and Metal Church and whatnot, and yet there was no heavy metal bands singing about Christ. And so I prayed that the Lord would raise up a band in the area, and he did, and it was Bloodgood. So the band I was in at that time, we broke up, and I began looking over about a period of a year and a half, for members of Bloodgood. Les was the last to join because he's the slowest, and we started the band in January of 1985.
I heard that you have sung already in on Broadway. What do you think of that?
What was I in? What did I sing? I was in Hair.
Hair.
The Broadway musical Hair.
Let the sun shine.
Let the sun shine. Let the sun shine in.
Peace, love.
The sun shine in. That's too clean, though, for metal.
Yes.
So I have to go, let the sun shine.